city, my firstborn son, and my hero, died 50 days before his 22nd birthday. I keep wondering the same thing I did when I first saw him lying there in the hospital. What would he have become? How could you change this small piece of the world to make it a better place? Matt officially died in a hospital in Fort Collins, Colorado. He actually died on the outskirts of Laramie, tied to a fence. You, Mr. Mckinney, with your friend, Mr. Henderson, left him out there by himself. But he was all alone. He had his lifelong friends with him, friends that he had grown up with. Probably one of them who these friends are. Well, first, he had the beautiful night sky and the same moon and stars we used to see through a telescope. Then he had daylight and the sun to shine on him. He smelled the pine trees on the snowy range, and he heard the wind, the ever-present Wyoming wind, for the last time. He had one more friend with him. He had God. And I feel better knowing he wasn't alone. Matt's healing, hospitalization, and funeral focused worldwide attention on hate. Good is coming out of evil. People have said, enough is enough. I miss my son, but I'm proud to be able to say that he is my son. Judy has been quoted as being against the death penalty. It has been stated that Matt was against the death penalty. Both of these statements are wrong. Matt believed there were certain crimes and incidents that justified the death penalty. I, too, believe in the death penalty. I would like nothing better than to see you die, Mr. Mckinney. However, it is time to begin the healing process. To show mercy. Someone who refused to show any mercy. Mr. Mckinney, I am going to grant you life. As hard as it is for me to do so, because of Matthew. Every time you celebrate a birthday, Christmas, the 4th of July, remember that Matt isn't. Every time you wake up in your prison cell, remember you have the ability and the opportunity to stop your actions that night. You robbed me of something very precious, and I will never forgive you for that. Mckinney, I give you life in the memory of one who no longer lives. May you have a long life, and may you thank Matt every day for it.